joy fills my soul with terror. Alas, alas, oh, hear my prayer. Let me stay here. Alas, all is well. Oh, hear my prayer. Let me stay here.
My heart. who adores you.
Oh, what cruel fire is it? Oh, what cruel fire is it?
Hell of the fire, be through and through, for your gracious pardon would sue. Leave me this land that was cherished, for of despair you will see me perish.
Oh,
it seems, has won.
That is the end of Rossini's opera Count Ory. The English version of Scribe and de Lettre Poisson's libretto was by Tom Hammond. This was the cast: Count Ory, Alexander Young, Countess Adèle, Elizabeth Harwood, Isolier, Patricia Kern, Ragonde, Heather Begg, Rimbaud, Dennis Dowling, Count Ory's tutor, Don Gerard, two courtiers, Louis Brown and Peter Tracy, the court lady, Jean Manning, and Alice, a peasant girl, Margaret Gale. With the Sadlers Wells chorus, chorus master John Barker, and the Sadlers Wells orchestra leader, Bryan Thomas. The opera was conducted by Brian Balkwill and produced by Anthony Besh.